This morning, a man who police say appeared to be drunk is in the hospital after he was shot by a store owner in Humble. This happened at Top Groceries off West Main and the East X Freeway in Humble just before 11:30 last night. Police say the owner of the grocery store fired one shot, hitting the man in the stomach. That man was taken to the hospital and is expected to be okay. No word yet on whether any charges will be filed.